never be a champion either. You know why? It's because next time I'm going to defeat Bolt Leon. I'm not going to underestimate you again. I'll use Dynamax to watch you see beyond the horizon. This is not a good idea. Oh wow. I probably won't be that speed burst at all. I should be able to. It's gonna type burst into action. That's the sound. It's good at attacking. Okay, I need to slow this thing down. I try a tailwind. just kind of dance my one from that bit scene with the best for it. Good now, half done. Yes, I died then.
I think it ends up too fast for it to do it like one time before it goes.
The time you use rock ball is pretty cool. You have no problem telling how sturdy it might. It's no wonder that you won. And the winner is Hiron Kaiser. He defeated Nessa during the river, now he passed. You and your Pokemon are just too much. Even with Dynamax partner, you weather us. Now that I think about it, Sunil was saying to me how amazing you were. I wish I paid more attention while she was talking. I bet everyone in Galar got their eyes on you now. You defeated my team and now you're gonna... don't go anywhere, Leisure. In the first round, begin shortly. Oh, it seems I'm fighting, B. In the final match of the 4-year challenge remaining, which is left to be met. I think we're just gonna turn these things. With former challenger B still on the stage. This is over here, we'll be walking away. Yep, the karate party and it was... I promise you my attack will shake you very soul this time. May the gym trainer win. Oh, Halucha. We might have won this week. This is a very... show you what... I want to use Butterfree if you want, so... It's the boy. Huh? bomb is way too strong for him to take on. Can I actually escape? Because the alpha's on. Oh, no. Nice. I'm gonna have choice pick on you. Plan B, man. But apparently I forgot I had choice back on. I'm a champ. Everything. Okay, don't replace me. Oh my god, you survived. Thank you. Rabami's a god. She's definitely my strongest special attacker. I don't switch to Butterfree just because I never use Butterfree. Whatever. Thank you for a wonderful match. I really enjoyed the battle on your team, and I've said that a lot, but I'm also satisfied so refreshed. In a way, I'm glad it's the best story, and hope you'll meet one more trainers and have many more matches in the future. Hope that everyone in the country will nurture your spirit. Next match will begin in no time, so stay. Alright, Raihan, huh? I thought my bro couldn't get revenge from me, but he lost to Raihan. He looks so sloppy out there that people are gonna think we're both weak because we related. You got it wrong, sis. Raihan's just that strong. I was able to show the audience how amazing a proper battle without using dynamite can be. Alright, I get it, but that's exactly why I wanted you to win. I still thought it was a brilliant battle though. I'm counting on you to win, either. Got that? I'll be cheering you for you. Sorry that you couldn't cut in chin wig just before the final match ran, waiting for you on the pitch. We're looking forward to a right good battle. Well, we'll be the only trainer that Leon calls his rival, the Tamer of Dragons, Raihan. You're really something else, kid. You made it all the way here. I guess that's why the champion himself endorsed you. Leon's my rival, and he chooses you. So I got to first prove I'm better than you if I beat him. I'm gonna rework my whole team. And now, we're all geared up for a 1-1 battle. You may think you've beaten me once already, and if you think I'm the same man you faced during that gym time, you're super good. Yeah, I think the right is right. Oh, drop. I think drop weakens by water as well. Oh, solar beam. If I were to do so, I'd be wrong. I'm gonna switch out. Thank you. What happens to the plants get recharged? You lost your power and push. You're prey. Future is wet. I might do a weather. I just switched to. Here comes the rain. Feel its cold sadness soak up to your body. Oh, dodge surf. Have a tasty same day. Wait, they use four swords they use on the tornado. If I switch into the kill him, like, I won't be able to stop it. I'm pretty much have to bet on Durant beating the shit out of him. Dodge earthquake. Yeah, friendship is kind of broken. I'm the Great Red Hunt. I'll beat you. fire moves if I was here. That's actually a special attack here, so... Alright, we'll kill Mario time. Dragon depletion! Oh. Ah, I'm just... Wait, isn't that drop my attack? Using a final to clear up, I suppose I better take quick shots to remember by. Yeah, he is very tough, like, he's a victory. My lovely Pokemon and I become so much stronger than we were before, but just blew right past it, beyond anything I imagined. I'm still pretty young myself, but it just goes to show that there's always someone younger coming, reaching further than you ever dreamed. And you got the whole future ahead of you. Keeping up the momentum proved that Leon is unbeatable. The trainer was endorsed by a champion. It will now face the very man who endorsed. Alright, the big moment's finally here. I came just to cheer you on, you know. Still, I'm not easy to decide. After all, it's a showdown between my big brother and my rival. Who should I really want to win more? You're right. You reckon I should cheer him, don't you? Couldn't agree more. After all, we did just start things out together way back in Postman. Better beat Lee here. If anyone can beat the unbeatable champion, it'll be you, mate. Well, man, it's time to finish this. The tent's still pitching air, the exact opposite of from the audience cheering and yelling. They're both fantastic, would you say? But remember, the audience is also a bit cruel. There's no one to see one of us lose after all. I can feel you with fear knowing that, but I absolutely love pushing past that fear. I love giving it everything I got as a trainer and seeing my team get everything they got to see them every suit. It's the greatest feeling in the world. I can't get enough of it. I feel my partners itching with anticipation inside their Pokeball. We're going to have a real champion time, and the Galar Regent, me and Charizard and all the rest of our team will use the knowledge and experience to crush you completely. Hello, Leon, Cam Charizard, just letting you know. I think it's time I brought the Darkest Date for the sake of God's future, of course. I'm in favor of the energy release from Darkest Date is too much for us to contain now. I'm sorry it's come to this, but if you force me, Leon, you refuse to listen. Oh, then he is rushing it. The video stream was from Hemlock Stadium, right? Wonder what did the chairman do? I don't know. But everything he was saying yesterday, did he really pull his screen to solve some problems 1,000 years in the future? I gotta go see what the chairman... I just realized what the chairman intended to do before it came to this. I'll take responsibility for now fixing this mess. This is the real chairman time. Lee, you're terrible at direction. Where did you get lost on the way? I want to tell my brother. I got to. I can't imagine to beat you, so what... What can I do? Hold the phone? The chairman was talking about the Darkest Date. That's the thing that when the sky went all dark. And my battery's depleted.
Actually, the hero of the Moonstalk, so there's something about it, didn't you?
Turned out to be wrong, since there's... So, the two managers who bring the end, like I said, are showing steel. Stony has thought that the Pokemon might still be sleeping somewhere. So try, Ken Carter. But where are we still looking? That's it. I'm sure it's got something to do with the Summer World. That illusion you try to fight off, it must be one of the Pokemon that are supposed to be sleeping there. Let's go back to Summer Wheels. If we're lucky, we will find something that can help. Huh. I think you forgot about the champion, man. What are you two doing here? Haven't you been watching the news this morning? The chairman saw today to be sent the entire... Huh? What? What happened while I was researching things in the Stumbling Wheel? Well, for starters, there's a great black storm of storms raging over Hemlock Stadium. What they're calling it the Darkest Day, it's thrown everything into the... Still, I'm sure you don't need to worry about too much. The unbeatable champion will make your secret, won't he? Did you say the Darkest Day? Is the name of the Black Sun nearly brought the Galar region to ruin in it? So... you mean you're going to search for the story? You should head to Stumbling Wheel. I'll catch up to you once I'm done looking. Matters that you can become the final Pokemon trainer after all. Ready for this, Kankaiser? I wonder if we're about to head straight to the fog. No, now that won't bother us now. We've both grown much stronger, so Pokemon. Going to a forest after Wooloo that day, That was the start of everything, was the lizard beginning. I reckon rather we're going to see part of the lizard. Let's head in and another picture chapter.